Hey guys, welcome back to DTZ. I am Tubbsy, and this is private property. I'd be telling the complete truth if I said I didn't know anything about that, and you can tell by the reaction to the pack-a-punch machine being spawned. Well, this one is, I honestly, I've not researched it. It's been in my download list for about 3 months. I'm just gonna play it and see what happens. Illuminati. Little bit confused. Is it just a... Is this honestly just a small area? There are no doors. A key is required to open the door. Oh, it's going to be one of these maps. Let's get looking for a key then. Keys required to open the door. Bad time for the insta-kill to run out, I must admit. Oh, you need fire. I don't even know where to start looking. No, I'm looking for a key. Is anything going to be prompted? Or am I just going to be complete? Ooh! Clear debris. 1500. Come on. Play nice, guys. Come on. That didn't look like a death machine at first. I don't know why I read. You go away. 1500. Come on. Thank you. Right, what's through here? I honestly thought I was gonna die from jumping in there then. Nothing inside. Climb out. Gumball machine. The only problem with the mods is that you lose your gumballs that you use in. That you actually unlock. PhD flopper. You're already better than every triac map made on Black Ops 3. Nope, it was worth a try. Grenades. Oh, simple monkey, 2000. Sparky, is the key going to be inside the house? That might be a sensible place. Oh, that looks cool. What's that on the power? What was that for? Ooh, fuck! That scared the crap out of me. Fucking hell. Ooh! I don't want to be upstairs. I don't know what they're doing. Well, they're making apothecary noises. Go away. There's a zombie in that bed. Oh, fuck. I did not know you could come across here. Hey, guys. So far down there. You die. You die as well. Oh, this is really cool, actually. I don't want to drop down anywhere I can't. Because in my luck, I'll get stuck and won't be able to come back up. Cool. Points together. As long as you two are it, should be alright. Nope. Oh. 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 Never mind. We're all good. He lied. Nothing in here. That's one big TV. Ooh, what was that? I'm assuming, yeah. Nothing to shoot in here. No keys. Uh-oh. Fetch me their soul. That's a... Yeah, right, now that's a clever idea. Please just be dogs. I can't deal with being scared at the minute. Hello? Ooh. It's okay. Jug's there. Still lacking on the power front. I didn't even notice what gun that was up there. 48 dredge, no. If I can help it, I will not be touching you. Come on. Come through the fucking door. Ooh! I'm gonna go for the box. Ooh, there's a debris down there. Let's take you. Power, no key. Weird looking light, Bowie knife. Nothing. It's such a pretty map, which is weird because normally the pretty maps just lag all the time. Thank you. So, that means... I can get perks. Can I get out of here? Or is this just for zombies? Just for zombies. Feck. Out of the house. Where's out? It's this way. This way. Woohoo! I'm out. So, I found two of those mannequin things. I found no key, but I found all the perks. I saw the blue world, never saw the death machine. It's fine. Where was... Key is required to open that door. So it's not like, I'm gonna just turn the power on, we'll be alright. Actually, got to legitimately look for a key. That's not alright, making me work. Attack from behind. I missed. I missed. God, I suck. Oh, I pressed fire and it reloaded. No key. No door that I can open. No key. No door that I can open. Nope. Thank you. Hello. I need to go inside somehow, quickly. And get a jug. It wasn't this room. This is upstairs. That's a bathroom. Uh oh. No, 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 no. That's a dead end. Ooh, that's a debris. Oh, what the fuck? Oh! Jesus, fuck! I have enough. Oh, that scared the crap out of me. Oh! Come on, move out of my way. Which way is he coming? Ha! Stuck on the zombies. Oh! Bad time to laugh at him. Die, please. I need you to die, please, now, Brutus. I love the perk effects. I just thought I'd throw that in there now. Come on, move. Thank you. Please, don't die. Thank you. So now... We've actually got some... got some doors to open as well. Something is missing. Stop making me work for things! There's a bad time for insta-kill to run out twice in this game. don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Whoops. Honestly, no fucking clue. How did I miss the closest zombie several times? Hello? So there is a door here. Oh, is this a second house? It's the second house I can't do anything with. Lil Arnie? So that would be a good purchase. So that's three of those I found now. Need a weapon. Yuff. Foolish, aren't you? I should have left him there and then could have explored all of it. Nope. Ooh, that was weird. Come on. I don't even know what to start looking for. Right. Can't do anything with you. Get rid of you. Let's go get a different, better weapon and then fully explore that side. Weevil. And now a point. I don't need a point weapon now. Ooh. Really? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh! Is it going to be a case of... Oh, on the other side... Oh, okay. Ooh! The key card has been obtained. Wow, this map's fucking huge. Can't do anything with that. Okay, so that just unlocks it. Because I don't need... So I don't have to run around all the time. So. Nothing with you. Nothing there. Weird noises happening. What the fuck's that noise? Why is lightning now in this room? It must be striking behind the house, then. So what's behind there that I can't see currently? What we got here? Ooh, MX Grand. What is it? As I say, it's a very pretty map. It's a very well-made map. I just don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. I don't know what's behind there. I don't know if it's Wonder Fizz or not. I can get 1300 off the dogs, surely. Hello! Go away. Oh, come on. You're gonna leave me with 3 points, aren't you? Low textured bird. Come on. Wow, you actually left me with 3 points. Wonder Fizz. Oh, that's a shame. Banshee. Oh, I've got to open. Oh, bloody hell. So what was that? Something is missing from the other side. Well, it must be something in there. What about this? Nothing with that. We've got to get 1500. And then I can check in there. That works. Should probably reload this as well. Oh, I did. Oof! Cheeky bastard! Fuck you. Fuck you. No, fuck you. Hello! Oh! Bad time for a death machine. Hello. You have not had a good time in there. Was the curry that bad? I also need 100,000 points. That works. Very much like speed caller. What is this? Something's not. Something's missing. Can't pick anything up. Is that a PB? Don't mind if I do. Oh. So, I'm assuming it's something power related. Can't do anything with that door. Never hurts to do a headshot challenge. Oh dear, go away. I think it'd be worthwhile just making sure I can't drive the car. Can't jump on there. Postpone, can't do anything with. Speed call I can purchase. Da da da. I'm assuming it's going to prompt me when I can pick something up. Check that room. I'm just rebuilding the barrier. I think, I hope. Move. I don't know. It's probably something massively simple. in the electric chair and picking up a death machine and buying an electric chair because you're holding F around everywhere. Oh, those things do either, those little mannequin statues. Thank you. That was the key card, but it doesn't actually disappear. It's really confusing. No. So, unfortunately, after a little bit of cheating, there are 10 statues. I found 3. Not a good start. I didn't even look where the. I managed to see where some of them are. It's 4. So, what these statues do, I'm none the wiser. Yeah, there he is. 5, halfway there. From what I can tell, there's a few in the house as well. Properly intelligent me to do it like mid round type thing. Like slightly worse as well, like the start of a round. What? 2-hit jug, gotta love it. Oh, fuck. This is not going to go well. This is really not going to go well. So, note to self, jug doesn't work. Doesn't want to die. I don't like. I'm using a weevil and all, but oh, that was tie-fisted. And his head. Trying to do it without accidentally hitting that one stray zombie. Like that. Oh, thank Christ. I'll have to pack a bunch of this before long. Revive. Tight. I'm trying to look around for the sodding loud. What was that? Who's who? Okay. Who's who got an upgraded logo as well? Oh, feck. Oh, tree stump. Right. Oh, yeah, it was never going to go well. Right, okay. That was private property. There's 10 statues somewhere. Gotta find them.